be gone.
This is from Perky Pet. And, you know, look, I love my Nutsy. I love the squirrels in my yard, but I don't like when they steal all the bird seed because I also love the birdies that like to hang out in my yard. And the more bird seed that you have, the more pretty little birds you will have around your house with their happy little songs. So this is from Perky Pet. It's been a very popular brand so far this gardening season. It's brand new today. It's the Squirrel Be Gone Max Bird Feeder and Hook Set. Brand new today for three payments of $12. And we have it for you in that pretty green one that you're seeing in the video. And we also have it for you in a bronze color and a black. And we have our friend Sean Pickford standing by to tell us all about this. Hi, Sean.
Hi, Carolyn. Good morning. How are you?
I'm wonderful. Thanks for being with us already so much this morning.
Sure.
So, look, I know a lot of bird feeders are just like targets for squirrels because squirrels are really agile.
Yes.
They can climb the trees. They can jump from limb to limb. They can. You try to put them in a little sneaky place, and the squirrels always find them. And, of course, the squirrels love everything that's in the bird feeder. So often you'll find not only are your seeds all over the ground, but your bird feeder is broken because the squirrels have been swinging on it or climbing on it, trying to get to the seed. So tell us why this one is better.
Well, what makes it different is because the way it's designed. So when you hang this up in the tree, we recommend that you put it about 18 inches away from where the shepherd hook pole is and the tree itself. We give you this little sticker inside, this little hang tag, it reminds you of that. That's so the squirrel can't get to it. Now, if you can't do that and the squirrel's gonna get to it, here's the magic behind it. Watch. When the squirrel puts his weight on here, you're gonna see the whole bottom of this tray move.
Whoa.
So this tray moves. What does it do? Well, these are the feeding holes or the feeding ports right here for the bird.
And they cover up.
So they cover up. So now the squirrel's dumbfounded. He's going, what is going on?
Look.
Why can't I get to that seed? So this is why we call it Squirrel Be Gone, because after a while, he realizes with his weight, he's never going to get to the seed. So
Wow. Now
it's left to the birds, exactly who we want to get it.
Wow, that is amazing. So this is powder coated metal. This is glass, or like that really good plasticky glass that's super thick and
yes.
Doesn't fog up. And then you have your powder coated top. You have like this wonderful wire hook that you can hang it from. And it holds a lot of bird seed. I like that fact too, just
4 pounds.
That I don't have to constantly go out there and fill it up all the time because it's got a lot of bird seed in it. Let me show you the colors again while we're on them. So this one is your black. And then here's the green, and it's a really pretty garden green. And then we also have it for you on the end there in that bronze color. Are there any types of seeds that I can't put in here? And how do I fill this up, Sean?
Great question. So you can put any type of bird seed that you find in any store, whatever your favorite kind may be. So it could be all sunflowers, could be a mix, whatever you want. So all you simply do on the top, there's a little button on here. So all you simply do is press that button. So when I press that button, it releases the top, goes over the side. You can see, nice big open chamber to fill it. So fill it up as you want. I filled this the other day. This is about 3 days out in my yard. You can see it was through the top where it is. You also get this decorative hanging hook that comes with it. So this just goes in here. You hang it from the branch, the tree, the shepherd's hook, whatever you want. Maybe it's on your patio. So again, we recommend that if you can to try and have it about 18 inches away from wherever that hook or the tree would be. So it makes it harder for the squirrel to get at it. But you know what? If the squirrel gets at it, that's why we have it built in here. So when the squirrel's weight goes on it, it closes up the seed port.
Mm-hmm.
So now the squirrel can't get to it. And he's like, all right, I'm tired. I'm done with this one.
I love it.
And I,
you know, the thing is, too, once they'll find something else to go eat instead. Nutsy did come join us. And just to demo for you, now Nutsy doesn't weigh as much as a real squirrel. So I'll give him a little help. But see, when your squirrel pulls on it, the little hole closes up. So Nutsy can't get to the seeds. Well, Mom, what's up with that? I don't like that idea. So, you can feed the squirrels if you want. Given there's stuff you can buy for squirrels. They're very smart. They will find lots of food. They don't need to be raiding your bird feeders. So, again, we have the bronze, the green, and the black, a nice big size bird feeder. You can fit sunflower seeds in here, little bitty seeds for the smaller finches. You can put your millet in there, whatever you want to fill it with, a mixture of things, songbird bird seed. All of it is at your garden store right now, and you can buy those big bags and fill this up without worry that most of it's going to be going to the squirrels. And your little guys, you know, goodness gracious, they have spent the winter if for yes. many of us, in freezing cold conditions, they've survived the winter. They would love to have that reward of a delicious breakfast, lunch, and dinner at your bird feeder without being bothered by those little squirrely guys, right?
And the other thing, too, is notice the seed ports there. So there's a little bit of protective covering there. So the seed's not spilling out all over the ground. Because if you have this in a mulch bed and the seed's in the ground, what do you get? Well, you get everything that the seed is in there starts to grow in your flower beds and everything else.
Right.
So now you don't have the seeds all over the place, so you're not creating weeds for yourself or anything else.
Yeah.
That's one of the other great features about the way the seed port is designed. But I just love that if this squirrel gets on there, or maybe it's a crow or one of the bigger birds, you don't want the bigger birds in there.
Right.
The weight of it will close it down. It can't get to the feeding port.
Mm-hmm.
So the little guys absolutely love this in my yard. They were all over it. I had it out there for about a day, and they found it right away. So we love the bird feeders and stuff like that. We do feed the squirrels, but we give them other things in different part of the yard. But I don't want them on my bird feeders because a lot of times if they get on your bird feeders, what happens? They knock it down.
And it's broken.
Then it, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, and
I
the
know.
Seed goes all over the ground and stuff like that. Again, as you said, these are really durable. So even if they do fall over, you don't have to worry about it. But I love that design. So it protects the seed. It keeps it in there. So the little guys that really need the seed can get to it without having to fight off the squirrels.
So again, let's go down the checklist. Durable, they're not going to break. They're not glass, but they're a really heavy plexiglass that if it does fall, it'll be fine. Powder coated metal, the flex spring technology that allows this to close when something heavy sits on it, heavier than a little birdie. So like a big crow or a squirrel is not going to be able to get to the seed in there because the holes close up when they get on the ledge. And again, if a squirrel does make its way over to the top of this, it's heavy duty. You've got a heavy duty cord, a heavy duty metal hook right here. So it's not going to it's not like it's on a little zip tie or something that's going to break from the branch. Here's an update. We have 1,200 of these ordered. If you want the green, there's only 200 left. Obviously, that's Nutsy's favorite. We have 400 left in the black and a little more than that in the bronze. So I'm sorry, Nutsy. I promise you can have a Twix when we get back to my dressing room. Stay in the ordering process. And, you know, we love you, squirrels, but the birdies need food, too. Thank you, Sean.
Thank you. Great to see you as always.
All right, my friend. All right, everybody, stay in the ordering process for our Squirrel Be Gone Max bird feeder and hook set. All right, coming up in about 10 minutes, our Today Special Value. 37,000 of these ordered today, probably more.